Mais c'est Pizza Gianni qui démarre là.
They keep coming, we keep yelling, we don't.
seen again. Pizza Gianni est ravie de vous revoir dans son restaurant, votre restaurant, d'ailleurs votre restaurant préféré, celui aux saveurs qui n'ont pas grand chose à voir les unes avec les autres, c'est ça l'éclectisme. Electric Guest pour commencer, Dominique Dumont, puis Cocteau Twins, Meyer Hawthorn, et dans quelques instants Dirty Beaches. Oui, un petit peu de drone ambiante étonnante pour un seul et unique album qui est comme ça, il me semble.
Thank you. is your call. And while you try to build, it seems you're destined for a fall.
Da.
Des ambiances jazzy chez Pizza Gianni avec Michael Olatuja suivi de Jeff Parker. Et Jeff Parker qu'on a connu chez qui? Chez Tortoise, les excellents Tortoise qui nous livraient un album qui s'appelait TNT dans lequel on entendait pour la première fois, il me semble, chez eux Jeff Parker à la guitare. Un album magnifique qu'on entend dans le fond, qu'on entend maintenant.
We'll be right back.
Oui, quand on entend Tortoise, on pense à Pat Metheny. Oui, quand on entend Synapse, on pense à Jaco Pastorius. Mais quel est l'intérêt de faire des liens pareils ?
Just in me. Close your eyes. Let me know, is it on? Thank you. You see, the fee that I am getting to do this, I could not possibly have done this show, but for this, you see. Because the hierarchy here, I wanted to stay at the Charlotte Street Hotel, which they said I could, except they turned it into a bed and breakfast thing like out in the country. Everything else, I have to pay for. Now, ordinarily, how could I do this? But guess what? I am such a big hypocrite. I hated sampling. It took jobs away from musicians. What a joke. I mean, this allows you to have fun. Screw you money, you know? Screw you money. So I love this, naturally. Thank you, Dre.
Sniffing cocaine, holding an M16. See, with the pen, I'm extreme. Now, bullet holes left in my peepholes. I'm suited up with street clothes. Hand me a 9 and out, defeat foes. Y'all know my steelo, with or without the airplay. I keep some E and J, sitting bent up in the stairway. Or either on the corner, betting grants with the CeeLo champs. Laughing at bass heads, trying to sell some broken amps. G-Pass get off quick, forever niggas talk shit. Reminiscing about the last time the task force flipped. Niggas be running through the block shooting. Time to start the revolution. Catch a body head for Houston once they caught us off guard. The MAC-10 was in the grass and I ran like a cheetah with thoughts of an assassin. Picked the MAC up, two brothers back up. The MAC spit, lead was hitting niggas. One ran, I made a backflip. Heard a few chicks scream, my arms shook. Couldn't look, gave another squeeze. Heard it click, yo, my shit is stuck. Tried to cock it, it wouldn't shoot. Now I'm in danger. Finally pulled it
looked back and saw three bullets caught up in the chamber. So now I'm jetting to the building lobby, and it was full of children, probably couldn't see as high as I be. It's like the game ain't the same. Got younger niggas pulling the triggers, bringing fame to their name and claim some corners. Crews without guns and corners in broad daylight, stick up kids, they run up on us. Four fives and gauges, max and facts, same niggas that catch you back to back, snatching your cracks in black. Yo, was a snitch on the block, getting niggas knocked. So hold your stash to the coke price drop. I know this crackhead who says she gotta smoke nice rock, and if it's good, you bring your customers and measuring plots. But yo, you gotta slide on a vacation. Inside information keeps large niggas erasing and they wives pacing. It drops deep as it does in my breath. I never sleep, cause sleep is the cousin of death. Beyond the walls of intelligence, life is defined. I think of crime when I'm in a New York state of mind. State of mind.
Your state of mind. Your state of mind. Your state of mind. Your state of mind.
Be having dreams that I'm a gangster, drinking Moet's, holding texts, making sure the cash came correct. Then I stepped, investments in stock, sewing up the box to sell rocks. Winning gunfights with mega cops, but just a nigga walking with his finger on the trigger. Make enough figures until my pockets get bigger. I ain't the type of brother made for you to start testing. Give me a Smith and Wesson, I have niggas undressing. Thinking of cash flow, Buddha and shelter. Whenever frustrated, I'ma hijack Delta and the PJs. My blend tape plays, bullets are strays. Young bitches is grades. Each block is like a maze full of black rats trapped. Plus the album is packed. From what I hear in all the stories, when my peoples come back black, I'm living where the nights is jet black. The fiends fight to get crack. I just max. I dream I could sit back and lamp like Capone with drug strips on. All the legal luxury life, rings flooded with stones. Homes, I got so many rhymes, I don't think I'm too sane. Life is parallel to hell, but I must maintain it be prosperous. Though we live dangerous, cops could just arrest me, blaming us for hell like hostages. It's only right that I was born to use mics, and the stuff that I write is even tougher than dice. I'm taking rappers to a new plateau through rap slow. My rhyming is a vitamin, hell without a capsule. The smooth criminal on beat breaks. Never put me in your box if your shit eats tape. The city never sleeps, full of villains and creeps. That's where I learned to do my hustle, had to scuffle with freaks. I'm an addict for sneakers, 20s a Buddha and bitches with beepers. In the streets I could greet ya, about blacks I teach ya. Inhale deep like the words in my breath. I never sleep, cause sleep is the cousin of death. I lay puzzle as I backtrack to earlier times. Nothing's equivalent to the New York state of mind.
State of mind. Your state of mind. Your state of mind. Your state of mind. Your state of mind.
Le Pizza Gianni State of Mind. Voilà ce qui devrait être inventé par Nas, on l'espère un jour. Juste avant David Axelrod, Chlorine Free, qui groovait un tout petit peu méchamment, et Back to Alaska. C'est la fin de Pizza Gianni. On se quitte sur Lewis Hoffman.